John Mayer admits his new song is about Katy Perry and confesses he misses her. Plus, find out why he's calling himself a good guy now. Now that John's got a new album coming out, he's ready to talk about anything and everything, including his ex, Katy Perry. In an interview with the New York Times, John promoted his upcoming album called The Search for Everything, and had no shame in admitting that the first track of the album was written about Katy Perry. Take a listen. I still feel like you're mad. The song is called Still Feel Like Your Man, and in it, John sings about the one who got away, also known as Katy Perry. The song has lines like, I still keep your shampoo in my shower in case you want to wash your hair, and I know that you probably found yourself some more somewhere, but I do not really care. Now, I can't decide if keeping someone's toiletries from 2014 is romantic or creepy, but you know, I'm gonna let him live. I hope Katy's managed to find herself a new bottle since then, though. When the Times asked if the song was written about Katy, John replied saying, quote, who else would I be thinking about? And by the way, it's a testament to the fact that I have not dated a lot of people in the last 5-6 years. That was my only relationship, so it's like, give me this, people. All right, we'll give you this, John, so long as you give Katy back her shampoo. But although Katy is the last major relationship John had, she certainly wasn't the first. After dating a string of famous women, including Jennifer Aniston, Jessica Simpson, and even Taylor Swift, John's career went through a major downward spiral after he made some less than gentlemanly comments in interviews with Rolling Stone and Playboy. But these days, he wants to assure the public that he's a good guy now. He told The Times that he's recently quit drinking, and now that he's approaching 40, he's ready to settle down and start a family, saying, quote, that's the final frontier, man. And for his dating life these days, John told The Times, quote, I'm a young guy, I like girls, I want girls to like me, I want to make music and be thought of as attractive. I was finally ready to re-enter that world and grow back into it. Katy, if you're listening, prepare yourself because the you up texts are coming. All right, you guys, I do want to know what you thought of John's interview and new single about Katy, so sound off in the comment section below. And after that, you can of course click here to check out Katy's Chained to the Rhythm remix with Lil Yachty. Thanks so much for watching Newsfeed. Also subscribe. I'm Ryland Adams, and I'll see you later.